spread our focus. All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Got it. Sticky and conductive. This is gonna work. That's one. Feeling good. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. I need to finish draining the generators. Underground's toys. Gonna punch through a barrier, electric style. Exhibit was down that hall. Vin? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway.
So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
But see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Today's raffle ticket winner. Ooh, we got okay.
Oh, come on, it's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on!
Go! Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Welcome to the Oscorp Science Center, where tomorrow's innovation is today.
Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, oh, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bah. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yeah.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park!
We're moving!
Barbershop look okay, but I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Give up! You can't do it!